Okay, Petco, Fort Worth. What? Adoptions. Water fish. Petco. When I was married, my wife and I, for 4 years, we had a tropical fish shop. Siggy's Aquarium in Kansas City, Missouri. Saltwater fish. Freshwater fish, temperance,
hello.
Hi. Beaver Danos. My arthritis hurts too bad to bend down there. Oh, more stuff. Well, they've got an excellent plant. I love plants. I used to spend a lot of money. I ordered in the finest plants for the tropical fish shop, you know, to sell. Once a year when they had the aquarium show, all the club, they wouldn't come and buy stuff from us, except before the show they'd come and buy a plant from me. Some of the people that, had, some of those club members or whatever, they had more fish in their homes and tanks than I did. In my business, so they didn't really turtles. The fish look good here, really. Usually places like this don't really have healthy, good fish. They look good here. Don't have a fish tank set up. I'd like to have a fish tank set up just for aquatic plants. Okay, it's a ferret. My ex-wife used to have a ferret. And I guess this is a video. I'm using my new cell phone with some type of AR app. And you can create different things, I guess. I don't know if I could use any of these for any reasons. But interesting. Oops, we lost the. There we go. Maybe you're not supposed to move around. Let's see what happens if I hit up here. Okay. See what happens with the finger. Nothing. Let's try this again. Try the, oh, I see, this must be, let's see what this is. Draw on the screen. Wonder if I can move it. Let's see if I touch that. Wonder if this clears. This might be. Let's see what's that. Draw on the screen. Don't know. I don't see any purpose for this, but might be fun for a kid to play with. Maybe somebody could actually do something with it. I don't know. Okay, end of test.